What are your plans for this afternoon? What are your plans for this weekend? What are your plans for your future?
Travel on, there's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind.
Look at college as a place where you can go academically and socially, a place that fits your educational needs and your personality. In other words, a place that is right for you.
We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
In fact, $4 billion is available every year to help Texans attend college.
All night long. Through all these cities and all these towns, it's in my blood and it's all around. I love you now like I loved you then. This is the road and these are the hands. From Mozambique to those Memphis nights, the Cabo Pass to Vancouver's lights.
The better prepared you are for college, the easier it will be to do everything that's required for getting into college and reaching your destination. Texas State University offers 21 on-campus resident halls. With locations spread across campus and a variety of hall styles to choose from, we are sure to have something right for you. Extracurricular activities are just as important as your academics. Extracurricular activities are ways to learn outside the classroom. You could mentor a younger student or engage in a community service project. As the university's student population has grown, from 300 students in 1903 to more than 28,000 students in 2007, our San Marcos campus, too, has expanded.
But now we look it in the eye.
Texas State University's 28,312 students come from around the globe, and our student body is diverse. More than 29% of Texas State students are ethnic minorities. The Texas State campus is as diverse as the students who live and learn here. Nearly 170 buildings dot our hilly campus. Some, like Old Main, are as old as the university itself. So whether you want to become a teacher, nurse, lawyer, writer, graphic designer, pilot, or engineer, life is a highway. Plan your destination.